Once upon a time, the world suffers from chronic stress-induced depression. The earth is now depressed. People are no longer happy. According to the ancient tales, there is a type of bubble inside the magical box that would be the last savior of humanity. The greatest hero, named Pearl, was sent to the moon to retrieve the panacea. After years of hardship, she finally found the treasure. However, the rocket broke down during the search. Pearl could never go back. With all her strength, she threw the box towards the earth. The magical box unleashes its bubbles, splitting into a small meteorite, passing through the earth's atmosphere. Small meteorite of the bubble is dumped straight into Tim's drink. Without him notice, he drinks it. The bubble enters his body. The E. coli nissle in the bubble quickly senses his stress level with the two stress biomarkers, interferon gamma and oxidative stress, surrounded by alcystine in the intestines. After the biomarkers are sensed, interferon gamma-induced system converts alcystine into alcystate, where oxidative stress-induced system converts alcystate into taurine. Taurine is then released by E. coli. It goes back to the circulatory system through the gut-brain axis, then cheered up the brain. With more and more people cured, the world is back to normal. The bubble, which is the savior of humanity from chronic stress-induced depression, is then called Mentor.